Every day, researchers look for new ways to improve our children's health and well-being. Their breakthroughs have changed the lives of thousands. But just think, what could be done if our experts had the complete picture? Where new solutions for allergies, learning difficulties, and anxiety change the lives of thousands. The project that is being created that could make these solutions possible is called GenV, and parents and their newborns from right across Victoria can be a part of it.
GenV brings a size and a scale to research for children and parents that we simply haven't seen before in Australia or really anywhere else in the world. Over the next 2 years, we're going to invite 170,000 families to take part from all walks of life right across Victoria.
So once we have a collection of samples and the data that goes with them, we can start to see patterns across the whole population that really help us understand things that lead to disease, causes of disease, and consequences of disease. And that will help us prevent and treat health problems, hopefully with a precision that until now has been really difficult.
And so we would really like to see all parents, no matter where you live, no matter who you are, participating in GenV, and that will make GenV a great project.
For me as a midwife, I see very short periods with families and newborns. GenV is providing an opportunity to follow this journey, to follow it into a full generation so that we can find where the problems lie so that we can make real change long term.
Many childhood conditions actually have their origins in pregnancy. So by understanding the impacts of the pregnancy on those childhood conditions, we will have the opportunity to understand better and predict which interventions will actually make a difference for those children.
An example of how information from GenV might lead to improvement in health, particularly in terms of preventive health, would be to look at changes that occur in children with asthma in the community so that we can change medications or improve the treatment in the community to stop them coming into hospital.
For parents expecting a baby, GenV is an opportunity to not only improve the health and well-being of future generations, but also that of your own child.
I think the information that we provide as families to researchers for them to find trends and patterns, so the earlier we can find and detect things, the better.
My second son was stillborn, and if I could do anything to find an answer, I would do it. Being able to know and prevent things before they happen so that you have a healthy, happy home, it would just make the world of difference.
The more people that take part, the clearer our picture becomes, making it easier to predict, prevent, and treat the problems that children and parents face every day.
If the whole community embraces GenV, then what I envisage is that the next generation of Victorians will be the healthiest generation that we've ever seen.